Fake drugs is a very big problem, not only in Nigeria, but the whole wide world.
A very, very critical problem which we wanted to solve.
He had an accident and was given a medication, but he wasn't responding positively to the medication that led to his death.
Our app is FD Detector and it has many features. It has the home features, the learn more, the drug status, and then the feedback. Our app is very different and unique in the sense that we have this encrypted code. This code is only known to pharmaceutical companies and government agencies, making it very legit.
They have other ways of shaking fake drugs, like crashing pins, but ours, you're going to scan the barcode.
We don't have stable network and the electricity. Like, we don't have stable electricity in our country.
Coding was the most difficult part for me.
The most challenging part when you are creating this app was combining my studies with the creating of the app.
Most of these coding are very complex and difficult, and when you keep on trying to make it simpler, it keeps on getting harder.
It is important because life is the first priority for everybody.
I want our app to be able to save lots of lives.
It's going to help reduce the problem of fake drugs.
At my stage in life, I've been able to achieve something so unique, something so outstanding.
Participating in the technology made me realize that girls can be brought into the technology world. Not only be brought into the technology world, but go out to the community, look for problems, and look for a way they can solve those problems.